Phil Mickelson looking to rebound after an opening 7 over 77. Blew his approach shot over the green on the first hole. This for par. And it would come up just shy. It also bogeyed the third to drop to 9 over. And in danger of missing the cut. But here he is in the par 5 fifth. For birdie, he gets it. The second day in a row, Phil birdied number 5. A string of pars, then we get to 10. He'd drive it to the bottom of the hill, this from 79 yards, with a wedge. Throws it well past the hole, but on a string. Heading back, gives it a look on the way by. Nice approach shot there. Mickelson, a 6-time runner-up in this championship. A birdie on 10, and a fist pump there from 8 feet. Then at 15, the par 5. 131 yards, this one tracking. Right at the hole within 4 feet. Mickelson would shave 8 strokes off his opening 77, a 1 under 69 on Friday, and Phil will be around for the weekend.